गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास सेवन्थ साइंस, केमिकल चेंजेस एंड केमिकल रिएक्शन. केमिकल चेंजेस इज ऑल्सो अ केमिकल रिएक्शन. एंड स्टूडेंट, वी हैव डिस्कस इन अर्लियर वीडियो द केमिकल रिएक्शन एंड वी हैव डिस्कस द सम एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द केमिकल चेंजेस, चेंज इन कलर एंड फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द गैसेज. इफ देर इज चेंज इन कलर एंड इवोल्यूशन ऑफ गैसेज देयर, सो these changes are chemical change and these reaction are called chemical reaction. So student, today in this video we will discuss the evolution of the gases. If there is evolution or absorption of heat, if there is heat is evolved or absorb of heat, this is also a chemical change. Understand? If there is changing of temperature of the reaction mixture, for example student, when carbon burns in the presence of oxygen, what will happen? Carbon dioxide is produced, understand, and heat is evolved. So in this reaction you can see the heat is evolved, evolution of the gas. And so a chemical changes, a changes in which the heat is evolved, that is called chemical reaction. Understand what I am saying? So a chemical change may cause the evolution or absorption of heat. Thus the changing the temperature, you can see the changing the temperature. Coke, you have seen the coke, and when you burn the coke in the presence of the oxygen, what will happen? Heat is evolved. And we have discussed in earlier video student, burning of the magnesium, when we burn magnesium in the presence of the oxygen, what will happen? Heat is evolved. That's right. And so I hope you understand, if there is any evolution of heat, thus changing the temperature of the reaction mixture. For example, when carbon react with oxygen, form carbon dioxide plus heat. Heat is evolved. If any reaction in which the heat is absorbed, so this is also a chemical reaction. So this is a carbon. Chloride carbon react with sulfur. If this carbon react with sulfur, what will happen? Carbon disulfide is formed and heat is evolved. There is a heat is, there are the many example. Student, you will read, study in higher classes. There are the many example. If you heat the lead nitrate, what will happen? It break down into a, yes student, lead oxide, nitrogen dioxide and oxygen. So if there is evolution of gases, this is a exothermic reaction. If the energy heat is absorbed, that is the, yes, endothermic reaction. So you can see carbon plus sulfur. You can take another example of the student, this absorption of the heat. Like you can take example of this lead nitrate. When we heat supply, take test tube, understand, and we will do this experiment in laboratory also. You will see, very interesting. Take some lead nitrate. What is the formula of lead nitrate? PbNO3. What will happen when we heat, when we increase the temperature, what will happen? This lead nitrate absorb heat. What will happen? It decompose into lead oxide plus nitrogen dioxide plus oxygen. And the evolution, you can see the change in color also, and evolution of the gases also you can see. And but he absorbed the heat. Understand? Heat, when you heat this lead nitrate, so it absorbed the heat and it decompose into lead oxide, nitrogen dioxide and oxygen. So the reaction in which heat is evolved, that is called the exothermic reaction, and heat is absorbed, that is the, yes student, decomposition reaction, endothermic reaction. Okay student, so you read this carefully. So this is also a chemical reaction. Understand? Now formation of the PPT, precipitate. Little bit difficult, but if you will read this chapter, carefully. So I hope, student, you will take interest in this chapter. This is a very interesting, but some are reaction in this chapter. So this is new for you, because in classics there is no any chapter like this reaction. This is related to, yes student, class 10. So you face some difficulty, if you have some problem, then you can send message, and when school will open, we will discuss in laboratory. Okay student. Now, formation of the precipitate. If insoluble compound is formed, if insoluble compound is formed, so this is also a, yes student, chemical reaction. So this is the lead nitrate. When lead nitrate, this is the lead nitrate we have discussed, lead nitrate formula. This lead nitrate react with potassium iodide. What will happen? This lead iodide and potassium nitrate will be formed. And each yellow precipitate will be formed of the lead iodide. So formation of the precipitate. A precipitate is an insoluble compound. This is a very important. What do you mean by the precipitate? Insoluble compound formed in a reaction involving solution. And take two test tube. Take two test tube, and first of all we will form the aqueous solution. When these are the solid form, lead nitrate and potassium iodide. What will happen? When we mix together, what will happen? You can see formation of the lead iodide. This is the lead iodide. This is the yellow PPT of the lead iodide. If there is insoluble compound form, this is also a chemical reaction. So I hope you understand the formation of the precipitate also, and evolution of the absorption of the evolution or absorption of heat is also a example of the chemical reaction. If there is emission of light, let's say when we burn the magnesium in the presence of the oxygen, if there is any sound, dazzling sound when we burn magnesium in the presence of the oxygen, and if you feel some smell when we burn the lead nitrate, understand, so you feel the some smell, so this is also a chemical reaction. If there is emission of light, sound also, smell also, so these are also the chemical reaction. So some when you burn the paper, what will happen? You feel you will see the some heat, light also, and you will feel some smell also, and sound also. So these burning of a chemical change that usually involves the emission of heat and light. And we have discussed also, when we burn the magnesium ribbon in the presence of the oxygen, a dazzling white light. And you have seen, I think, the burning of crackers are lit and they explode, producing loud sound and smoke. So I hope you understand, student. These are the example of the chemical reaction. If there is evolution or absorption of heat, if there is formation of any precipitate, insoluble compound, if there is emission of light, sound and smell, so all are the chemical change. So what do you mean by the chemical change? The chemical changes in which new substances are formed, and these are the irreversible change, are called chemical change, and chemical changes are the chemical reaction. So we have discussed the many example, whether it is the lead nitrate decomposition reaction, burning of magnesium ribbon, burning of a chemical change also. So student, we have discussed many example. So student, you read these all very carefully. And if you talk about the evolution and emission, what do you mean by the evolution? Evolution means, student, the release or giving of something. Evolution means release of the heat, and emission means production and giving out something. Production of the light, sound, these are all the property of a chemical reaction. So read this chapter very carefully, and next we will discuss in next video rusting and browning of a fruit also. These are the chemical student chemical reaction, rusting also and browning of fruit also. So you can do these activities, some activity you can see in daily life. Okay students, bye, and read this chapter very carefully. Okay students.